Curry's performance review. Dame, it wouldn't be the NBA playoffs if there wasn't some drama. Quadruple overtime tonight. Was this one of the craziest victories you've ever been a part of?
That's the craziest game I've ever been a part of. Each overtime, it seemed like we started off with we come out with a 5-point lead, and then they go up. And then the next overtime is reversed. We just kept flip-flopping. And each team just kept giving the other team life. You know, we were just allowing the game to continue, both teams. And coach said at halftime, it's going to come down to who's going to dig the deepest. You know, everybody was out there tired, fatigued, long game. And I thought we dug a little deeper tonight.
You just mentioned it, but the last quadruple overtime game in the playoffs was in 1953. You mentioned a little bit of fatigue, but did you guys find yourself just running on adrenaline tonight?
Adrenaline, pride. You know, you look up at the scoreboard, and you're thinking about how you're going to feel after the game is over. You know, you like, we want to protect the home floor. We want to get this win. And I think everybody showed that. You know, guys came in and contributed, and we trusted each other. You know, Rodney Hood coming up big at the end of that last overtime. I think at the end of regulation, or maybe the first overtime, Mo came up, was coming up big. We just kept trusting each other. And in the playoffs, all that matters is to win. You know, it don't matter if it's pretty, if it's ugly. Just win the game. And I thought we had a lot of guys contribute to that tonight.
You've led your team to many playoff victories tonight. C.J. McCollum was nearly unstoppable. What can you say about his night?
Unbelievable. You know, I struggled shooting the ball. Even though I tried to stay aggressive, I recognized that he had a hot hand. And when a guy like with his ability is rolling, you got to allow him to do it. And he came through for us big time.
Up 2-1 in this series now. Just, I don't even know how to ask it other than how huge of a victory was this?
Huge. I mean, game 3 at home, we split on their floor. These are the ones you got to have. You got to protect the home floor. And they made us work for it. And I'm proud of how our team responded.
Proud of you, too. Nice job.
Thank you.
Damian Lillard, a tired Damian Lillard, understandably, in your BioFreeze performance review.